This Information Technology Services video will walk you through the features of the Microsoft Lync client built into Outlook Web Access, also known as OWA. Just as you can log into OWA instead of Outlook, you can use Lync from inside your web browser. While the desktop client for Lync offers more features, this can be useful if installing Lync on your computer is not an option. To get started, log into OWA. Then, click People in the upper right-hand corner. On the left-hand side of the page, under Contacts, select Lync Contacts. This will display any contacts you have already added in Lync, as well as their status. A green bar means available, yellow is for away, red indicates they are busy, and a light blue means your contact is offline. To add a new contact, type their name into the Search People field above the Lync Contacts header, and press Enter. To search the OWA directory, select Directory under the Include People From filter on the left. Select your contact from the search results and click on the first icon on the far right that looks like a person with a plus. Select Add to Lync Contacts. This will add the contact to your Lync Contacts list. Return to your contacts list by clicking the X in the Search People box. To send a message, select the chat icon under their name. This will start a conversation in a new window. When someone starts a conversation with you, a box will appear in the top right-hand corner telling you that a conversation has been started. If you do not answer it, it will turn into a chat bubble icon which you can click on to view options. If you choose to ignore a chat request, the sender will not be notified. Once you accept a conversation, a new chat window will be opened for you. For directions on installing the dedicated Lync program and other tutorials, please visit us at support.uidaho.edu/tutorials, and be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.